Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Divinity Original Sin Enhanced Edition! So, we've killed the boss of Hibernia, but there is still a lot of to do. Let me check the quests. We need to get the witch out of fire. For that, we need to free the fire elemental from the staff. We also need to free the well. And that's about it. So we can teleport to the forest. Yeah. Free the witch, the well, and then we free the witch afterwards. And I still miss all these immaculates. Where did they go? I want to kill them. I'm so brutal. Is there something in this? Not really, right? There is a chest! Oh, there is a chest. I can see me a chest. Burning ice. You've seen it all. So, give me the chest. A crossbow of power. Okay, and a ring of power. Not really. Okay. Wait, I still have some items I wanted to check. This winter amulet is speed. And this winter ring is intelligence, willpower. And water resist. I wanted more than air resist, right? Plus I get ice shard, which I cannot really use. Okay, can anyone use speed? Initiative HP. I could get rid of that. Fire HP, fire dex. Where's the winter amulet? There is no HP on it. How many HP? How much? 20 HP, I don't care. Okay, give me speed. I still have max initiative with that character because of the new leadership value. Good. Let's get through this once again. Why is the door closed? Guys, I'm so confused. But it doesn't matter, we can get there from the other well. Get me to lava pits. Why is the door closed again? What happened here?
Entire place
is
splattered in blood.
Wouldn't it be nice if like all the immaculates would be here? Oh, Jijix, now I see where the names are coming from. That I was able to choose from when trying to enter the treasury.
The truth is rush.
So many dead, just fight. What did just happen to... Oh my god. Have you seen that? What will we do? What will we do? I need a blitz. What will we do? She's still standing there? No, she's gone. We will increase damage. Finally, it works as intended. Freezing failed! Doesn't matter, we still have a skeleton. Will ricochet work nice or will it work not nice? What's the damage? It will work a bit, right? Okay, 400. And let's finish off one of them. Nice. So what happens if I blitz this strange liquid on the ground? Oh! Still would like to freeze him, but doesn't look like it's going to be the case. I have a problem, I cannot reach them. I cannot reach them now. Can I do some damage with them? Okay, not much. Wow, she can move a lot. Give me the defensive stance. She's being blocked by the... Wow, immune to bleeding. Oops, you got stunned. Oops. Wow, finally damage. Finally some damage. Give it back. Oh, you stunned it now. Dead skeleton. I'm pretty sure this should work if I ever get to cast it. Dark Avenger. What does Dark Avenger do? Oh yeah, he gets a buff when everyone, when others die. We hit three of them. Nice. So, more lightning? Not really. They are still lightninged, right? Dark Avenger 2, his bonus is increasing. Go and swing? Yeah, that's the plan. Did you just spread the electricity on the water with that swing? This is how we do it. Okay. Stunt again. Give me more poison. Yay! Victory! Give me more victory, please. Dark Avenger 3! I want to see the bonus. How's the bonus? Plus 100% damage and 30% resistance to everything. That guy means it. How can we get rid of him? I wonder. What about exploding some corpses for fun? What the hell? What the hell just happened? Skeleton! Win! No, you did not win! Poison, win! No, poison lost as well. Raging, that will be so much damage. It wasn't much. Please, no more stunts. Another starstone, another piece of ourselves perverted towards Leandra's will. Is this spiritual? Materialistic! I hate when they talk differently, like when Jaina is not talking. Then she is choosing wrong answers. It doesn't really matter at this point. Force field bypass spell. Oh yeah, it's to get to the boss without going around. I see, I forgot about that. Elemental forge, we just destroyed the stuff, right? Nothing! Yeah. Help me. And Bad Daughter, what do you have to say? For the red woman. She seems to seek right doing, but her means are bloody and terrible. I very much. Do I get him to inventory, or how does it work? I think I got like an item to summon him or something. Exactly, the fire rune. What do you want? Oh, mercy! Let's go to the prison. Let's free the witch. Ooh, there's a chest. How did it get there? Free the witch. But which one? I don't know how long so many frozen. Nothings. So, gimme. Just don't burn my face. Burn that thing.
There she is, the White Witch, a prisoner in ice. I wonder what sorcery, or worse, sorcery, will have to use to get.
Gods, it's colder than a witch's. Reputation, thank you. Blah 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 blah.
One night, as I slept, I had a sudden revelation. No dream, but a vision. My sister Leandra and my lover Zandalor. I didn't understand, but I recognized their location. Cyseal's King Crab Inn. I arrived and looked through their window, but inside, everything was wrong. Leandra had fled, and Counselor Jake stood over the wizard, a knife in his hand and hate in his eyes.
As I watched,
he drove the dagger deep into Zandalor's heart, and I was too late to stop him. In that moment, I broke. I saw before me not a man, not even a beast, but evil incarnate. And I used source.
She's evil! Kill her!
On the floor lay Zandalor. In my hands, I held Jake's life force. I had sworn never to use source, but I couldn't walk away.
She's biting her nails, no?
And so I did the unthinkable. I used the Counselor's life to save Zandalor's. He was alive, but only just. Betrayal, murder, source. We were all of us guilty now. If you were any other source hunter, I suppose you'd strike me down.
Tell me more, tell me more, tell me everything. Good. Even more talking. So what now? Escaping me? Mantra, I've seen her in her own vision.
After you, Master Zigzax.
And now they are in my homestead. Like, I didn't invite them. So we want to solve the veil before we forget about it. Growth? No idea. We will find out soon. talking.
We've solved the murder and caught the culprit, yet this case feels anything but. Fortunately, the witch is now in our custody. We'll.
Pragmatic, exactly. yeah, we need to get to the wells. How close am I to leveling up? So far away.
Words are like wine, you know. I can teleport you. Give
take me, please.
Well, Wanderer, this well. What's this? I admit I was the willful king. Hiberheim, of course.
I need to use the scroll. If I will ever find it. What is this good for?
Doesn't seem to be working. What did I do wrong?
Cultist spell, force field bypass.
Simply wonderful. We'll meet again.
What? You're not taking me with you? These valves. The fish is just some chunk items they will give me if I pay them. Is that even worth it, right? Is that even worth it? How much money do I have? Almost none. Well, let's do it anyway. Shall we talk with him instead? I have no idea. No.
You went and whisked Willy back without your wallet and wing a bit of gold. I'm wild. What the one? What would you like to wish?
Okay, I will give you everything I have.
What have we?
I will give you everything I have and get useless bow. Useless boots. And useless piece of armor. What happens if I reload? Did I save the game? That's the first question I should ask. Well, loading size here, so I guess I did.
You went and whisked without your wallet, and what would you like?
What happens if I reload? Did I get the same junk? I get the same junk. That's not even worth it. If I give him less money, will he give me different items or just less items? Is it even worth it the time?
You went and whip out your wallet and wing a bit of gold. Now, what would you like to wish? Armor. Well done.
Okay, he gave me something else. But it's still pretty weak. It's still pretty weak. Nice movement though. Okay, let's try it all. Maybe there's like a catch. If you just give him 100, he will give you the super unique item of the best item of the universe or something like that. Plate scraps. Now that is a joke. Plate scraps for 400. Why? Why are you doing this to me?
You went and whip out your wallet. What would you? A wee wallet, yours.
Well, that was worth it. We got some items that are definitely worth the 100 gold. And we found a butter knife. Okay, what's next? What's next? I have to check my. Think. I know I can escort that whatever thing. Silverglen and a Lucula forest cabin. I want to escort these two guys and the beast to the city because I have a free bloodstone now, which I can use for that. They are like here or here. I think they are in the middle somewhere. We'll find them. Over here, yeah. There's even a blood trail. They have been wounded over here. And they escaped the wrong direction. And they are red because they are warm. Let's get red as well.
I'm overheating here.
Oh yeah, look at the hair. So... No, don't say when I click dialogue. This game.
Only my friendly folk. A bloodstone.
Chances are I'll never open them again. No,
that would be.
Of course, you'll use it. All the experience in the world, and even more experience.
Fresh apple pie.
Oh, if they work, boy.
Okay, we can go.
What do you say, your knightship? Will you please write us rain again as we are your knightship?
Come on! The first ambush. Is that an ambush? I know one is over here, but I'm not sure if it's the only one. Come on, guys, what about some running? Level 10. They will jump out of the rabbit hole. I swear that's how it's going to happen. My oil is disappearing. Okay. Saved. There is a guy. There is a duo of guys. And there is some guys. So we will start by putting these guys on fire, I would say. And while we are at it, is the poison... No, it's not there. There's no fire. There's no oil now. Let's make a fiery ground.
The glow of victory!
So we can spread oil out of it.
Lightning.
So, Berutter, what can you do besides increasing your damage? These two or these two? Oops. Gina, you like running into fire? It's not gonna happen. Because you don't see the target. Oh, the oil barrel as well. Bam! Don't think she needs defensive stance.
Don't kill me! I have a dagger in the hand.
Away from me, fiend! Away!
They both have a dagger.
Save me!
They hold it so funny. Okay. What about Alfie? Oh, there are two more over here. Damn! They will kill my Alfie. They will lower his armor, and then they will lower his hit points. Oh, pure Bjorn! He's so dead. Did he just die trying to heal or something? What the hell was that? There is one more? I'm blind. Okay. Why is Bunny not going first? Because she doesn't see Jaina. They have no leadership now, I see. Haven't there been more? Okay, she will manage that.
Die! And don't come back!
Away from me, fiend. Away.
One is stunned, one is frozen, one is burning, right?
Away from me, fiend. Away.
Yeah, I have to watch out with the leadership and the smoke. Okay, this one's dead. Leadership! If you can, try not to run through fire, Alfie. Did I not kill it? Well, at least I can heal, right? Visibility is bad. I'm losing all the leadership bonuses. So, douse the fires. Loot the spoils. Where are they going? Ah, to the city. Ah, that makes sense. Poison, fire. Come on, pick it up. Pick it up. Okay, what's next on this map? I think it's time to get the Goblin Caves.
May the goddess guide you through the forest and keep you safe.
We should check them because they have some nice items. They will occupy the smithy, I believe. Attitude and reputation is great because now I can. I will wait for them to get to the smithy and then I can try to shop with them. Is there anyone else I can shop with here? They are going to the smithy, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure they are. And I can make the. I can also go to the Immaculate Trial Dungeon. Yeah, so much to do.
Hunter, what can I do for you?
Anything useful? Not really, right? Oh, this is nice. 2 constitution. Yeah, but otherwise this seems pretty poor. I can sell some trash so that my inventory gets a little bit cleaner. Does he still have money? Money. I was hoping she would have some nice items, but I can buy something from them.
My, my. I see you.
Do you sell? No.
Everything brightens. I'm swell. Oh, he's...
Bjorn, give me all
Welcome
your equipment.
Oh, the smithy's doing grandly.
He loves me, right? Yeah, he loves me, so the prices are good. We have a sword, which is not as good as this overpowered sword, which we can actually make sharper. Constitution hit points stuff, wont. I definitely want that. This is crazy. That's so many hit points. Constitution helm. Speed initiative movement armor. I like that. But I don't think it's worth it. I could put it on a mage. Yeah, it has no hit points. I don't need speed that much. This looks good. But no one's using muted. This is nice, hit points fire. But some stats would be even better. Okay, here the fun begins. Fire resistance, hit points, good armor rating. I don't need more fire resistance. Yeah, I don't really need these things. Okay. I will sell him some trash back. How much money does he have? 13,000, what the hell? I have so much trash. have so much trash. I don't want to sell a lore master ring, so now that I think about it. Which is not what I did, right? Okay. Or did I? No. Okay, give me your money. Give me your money. This is all trash, right? I don't even need to look. He doesn't have enough. Now that's a shame. Okay. From now on I will only sell to him. So much money and items. So what did I buy? I think I bought like a wont, which was constitution HP. And intelligence HP. So good! So good! What is this? Intelligence. I will keep the perception for the starting action points, because I have enough intelligence from this wont now. Think I can simply sell it. Okay. Let me check the guy who is selling might items. He might have a good armor. Even though I'm level 13 and my equipment is level 12, right? So it's not like I'm going to switch now. Yeah, I'm not going to switch now. Two options. Immaculate dungeon. Or go for the mines. I think Immaculate dungeon is now. Try to get some levels. I could have been so much higher if I would... Could kill the Immaculates. Yeah, I failed it so hard. Good. Doesn't matter. We will get there.
Wait! Stop! Can it be? They're coming for me. The cup. No, they. I am. I. But. I. I. To gain. Speak. The wit. I'd always. As its source.
That was very. Informative.
My friend, we must.
Go, go, go! And there is this wandering mercant who can sell me some nice items. The goblin. He's not very nice or at least they are here.
In her holy has rot taken your ears.
I've passed the test. Passed the test. So here is the traveling mercant. I know he was here last time. Did I miss him? Is he in the city? Am I simply blind?
I suppose we'll be spared the troll toll this time around.
There's a troll.
Better a toll than being
smart. And there is this super effect. Perma slow, right? Sucks so hard. This should be removed by the wishing well. This actually makes the game difficult. Okay, some useless item, and what about you? Useless. There is the mercant! I knew I will meet him. Come on, unslow yourselves. Unslow yourselves.
Out of the route. If you're not the fit, you're out.
I think I will manage with reason, right?
The rot of 1300 coins might put me in the mood to share.
5-2? We should manage. Let's cut his papers. Yeah, and what do you know? I don't care what you know. Well, he gave me experience. But what I want is this. Some essences, tormented soul. Let me buy one because I have so much money. Level 14, I want to start using them. Even though probably only on the crossbow, right? But still. I like the damage. I should have made my sword sharper. Ah. This is almost good. But they are leather. This is good. Dexterity, resist, initiative, hit points. Perception? What does Bear Daughter have? I don't think I need the extra one dexterity. Nah, I will save the money. What do you have to say?
Any view?
What? What? Is this a quest?
Cruelty befits the crook.
Sergeant, say.
I'm a little bit confused. What did I just accept?
Sergeant, thanks to you, friend.
I don't want to kill him. Just because some animal tells me to. So, we go directly to the dungeon. I hate this part. Since we are slow, the spiders are doing funny things to kill you. Just kill the X while you can. Did he say something? Okay. Or should I wait for this X to hatch and maybe get some experience out of them? I don't think that's how it works. Let's just get in. This is like a simple zone with some
welcome.
Some puzzles. Something, if I remember correctly, putting the correct weight on buttons. What is this? Oh, this is the rod you have to get infected with.
Look at the floor. The stone is black as night.
Sinister place, this corridor of bane.
We need to get infected with rot.
It's a trap.
Okay, finally.
Feel so good.
She's immune, of course.
Welcome.
So, the trial. Just put things on the buttons until it... That was nice. Shows 100%. Come on, everyone together. She's immune to fire, so who cares, right? So, what can we throw on it? 100%? Okay. Okay, then we'll be a daughter first, then, if there are traps. Here is a smaller button, or is it the same? Come on, get out of there. To 100%, we need something lighter. I think this is what we will use a special item for, which we will find soon. Nah, this is for that one. Well, we will find out something. There's like a hidden button.
Careful.
The behind the trap. Very nice. Is there something over here? I'm not sure. Oh, you can use this part to walk here. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. What did that button open? I don't remember. Did it open this door? I think so.
Careful, I spotted a trap.
Then don't step on it, please. A warning. House rules. Let's read a bit. Get some hit points. So there is like a bucket with water, which you can use exactly on that one small thing to get the proper weight. Other than that, there is like nothing here, right? Nah, this is too much. This is for some other one, maybe for this one. It's too heavy. Need something lighter. Here we are, exactly two. Here we will need even more, and here we need something very light. Probably not this vase. Well, let's see what we find before we... ...60%. Need more. Heavy barrel, yeah, we can take that. And we will need something light, which will be like, whatever.
This seems to be broken.
Okay. Have a barrel on you. And we are missing the last part. Stepping on it would be too much, right? Do you have anything light? I think I found something light somewhere around here. But we can use like almost anything, I believe. Where are the pizza? Okay, we need exactly 1 kilo. Ripper hammer. What? That doesn't make sense. Oh yeah, because yeah, there were two of them. What about a book? For example, one of these books which we have looted. Book of the Immaculates.
I wonder what's next.
Please, no more traps.
Welcome.
Traps are not fun. Ah yeah, this is this puzzle. It's like written here on the wall, right? To the right, up.
Hmm.
Looks good to me.
What was that? I think I heard a door unlatch.
Okay. What is the next part? Is it the part? No, this is the wrong part, the wrong map. Here are no traps. A starstone is gone.
I needed that.
Let's open the door just for the competition. I'll never need that. I think we have like at least two stones. So two more rooms. And as you can guess, a little fight. You can kill a chicken and fill the vial if you want to. Or we can just lose the chests. Poison and hit point. Okay. I would maybe like to give the initiative to her, like the hit points, instead of the initiative. Yeah, keep the fire. She's still the fastest one, right? Yeah, she's still the fastest one.
Well done indeed. You have me. Proceed.
He's getting help. Which we can get ready for, probably, ideally. Instead of trying to kill a chicken. Or do we have to try to kill a chicken first before they come?
There, the goddess is foe.
They are coming anyway.
Her holy chain, spill the blood.
He's starting, that's not fair. I should have left the initiative on. Oh my god, not these things. If only they wouldn't start with fire. Okay, petrified failed. Good! Well, fire may not work, but... Damn, now I wish someone else would spread tar before. Not the best damage ever. Okay, let's make a blockade. They are immune, but they are not. They cannot see through it. Let's make us a blockade. Well, I would have to set it on fire. Okay, they may be immune to fire, but if they have to run through oil, they will get slowed down. Okay, whatever I say, who cares, right? So, give me damage. Do we want to kill them? Just barrage, right? Fire immunity, don't you hate that? Let's not waste all the cooldowns, because I'm doing fire damage. Let's get stats. Failed! What a failure. Come on, damage. He has no armor. Nice. So what do? You heal. It's that. If that's all, then run into oil, please. Stunning, no problem. Run into oil, please. Summoning air elemental. That's bad. There will be more stuns on the mage. Run into oil, please. Thank you. But I need someone with fire, otherwise it won't work. Look at it. It's going for it. Okay, you are still there. Still there. Good. Inspiring. I can leave it dead. Nullify resistances on the spider. Did not work. It worked on the mage. Ah. Okay, we can now do fire damage, but no more water. Into the oil with you. Wow! That's a lot of damage. Invulnerable! How do you imagine that? 3000 damage on the spider. But that spell costs a lot of action points, so it doesn't really matter. Damn! I cannot set things on fire as I would want to. Because of that elemental. Okay. And get rid of this. Let's maybe... Exactly. Don't think they are close enough for ricochet. Immune to freezing. Well, let's kill the elemental then. Did I kill anything else? Okay. Okay. Jaina, if you run there, what about making a little more blockades? No! He's hitting Jaina! Burning failed! And now you do damage. How do you imagine that? Run into the stun pool. Don't freeze! Come on, that was so unnecessary. Double freeze! That did not work. Need more armor. Is there some hidden effect of a shield? I almost feel like taking more damage. Okay, we want to simply heal the group.
Please don't kill me. You're not even sick. Please don't kill me.
Okay. Split arrow. Or I could explode some corpse. No, please, no. This spell goes. The moment I hit level 15, this goes. Immune to stunning. Oh, air immunity, I see. Can I still put you set into fire? Yeah, please. So, do some damage, please. Do some damage. Now's your chance.
Chaos grips my hands today.
Did you just miss? Is missing even an option? Can I hit it? No. Right direction, right direction. I'm glad I have all the oil resists. Okay, oiled. 84 damage, wow. I'm not tanking enough damage with Jaina. Somehow. Wow, he means it. Stop freezing her! It's so not worth it. Okay, what do you have here? Loic. I don't like you in my presence. Can I put you like into the fire somewhere? Away from me. Ricochet? I think I killed something. There is a guy. Okay. What's my armor? It's like really low. 68%. Why is it so low? Wasn't it more in defensive stance? Damn, he must still get to act. But not the boss. Oh, the boss as well. Oath of Desecration! Healing! That was a strong heal. Okay. I was pretty sure I have more armor. So bad, daughter. This one or this one? Or this one? Yay! Do it! What is that good for? Just killing my party. Where's the boss? So, Jaina. Nice. Almost there. He's healing again? Ah, another of these. Need more damage. Can I freeze the thing? Probably immune. No, it's not. I would like to switch the aura, but if he doesn't, he doesn't. Jaina gets the final hit. You need no cure. Yay! Do we still have to kill this thing? Do we get extra experience for that? Ooh. Okay. Okay, no experience. I was pretty sure I had more armor. How is it with the shield? Did I sell my only shield? I sold my shield! I cannot check it back. I don't know if this is how it works, so... Ah, there is a shield. I don't think shield gives you a bonus to damage resistance. Would be nice, it would be actually a really interesting way of doing that. But that's not how this game works, right? Water air! 64 64 73 Yeah, that's the effect of leveling. It drops down. Okay, I'm at 81%. I'm man at arms max, right? And I don't really care about weapons. I have already base to leadership. I have no charisma, no bartering, who cares? I wouldn't mind maybe getting one more charisma because I have so many points. But let me check it. If I would want willpower plus one, bodybuilding plus one, to boost them a bit. I think I can go without magic. Don't care about crafting, don't care about nasty deeds.
Please don't hurt a fluffy feather on my head. You have no name.
I could get me more armor from armor specialist to buff it a little bit more. And then I could go tooth bodybuilding. I could go like that. Get plus two into willpower, plus two into bodybuilding. Get these defenses up. On the other hand, this character is not the one who needs it. But let's do it anyway. Let's get defensive, right? It's a defensive character. And we can get plus one charisma. Oh yeah, spend the points. No, you did it all wrong.
Please,
it's too late.
You're not even sick. Please, proud and help. Doing so. Holy
hands. I'm so nice. Okay. I want a level up. I want a level up. Give me experience. That wasn't much. Okay, what about some other stats? I could increase more skills. Why did I increase talent with you? Because I eventually want the stat. Not sure if that works. And because it's nothing you want. Okay, okay. Abilities. Our magic sucks. this is enough. I could get better in fire for a fireball, but that would be the only reason, right? I don't even feel like spending any of these points on magic. Maybe Geomancer to 4 for that poison storm? Maybe. We will see next time in the hideout. What about you? You have 17 points. 17 points. Well, he's going for Hydrosophist 5 for the two master spells, so we can actually do it now. This is definitely going to happen. And he might want some pyro. I could get witchcraft with him as well, so I can get more damage boosts. Or adept even, so I can get more lower willpowers. But I don't think that's necessary. I could get him to Geomancer too, so I can actually use the my favorite spell, of course, to some poison damage. And I still have some points, so it's either witchcraft at least one for auto desecration. And I could get Pyro to 2 is not enough. I could get Pyro at least to 1 so I can have some fire damage. We will see, we can leave the rest be. I could also increase defense, right? But we can leave it now. What about Bear Daughter? She already is maxed in Marksman. She's only one bow. Oh, that's great. Someone needs to train Tenebrium to 3 so I can imbue weapons. But it's a bad idea to do it with her. Because she needs to pay for it. Scoundrel is enough. Leadership makes no sense. I could increase Lore Master. Yeah, let me increase Lore Master. So I don't have to bother with it. And let me increase simple defenses. Right, +1/+1. Just to increase the chances of avoiding stuff a bit. Good. Let's go to End of Time and see what we opened.
There you both are. The Weaver's been hard at work.
More story.
After the war was won, the Void Dragon remained a great threat to all existence. And so, upon the anvil of
creation, they closed the dragon into a box.
The God Box was crafted.
God Box.
The void was locked within. But still, the question remained: who would guard the box? The two generals offered themselves. They would give up life and glory to stand sentinel. Transformed into immortal beings, they would be the void's eternal guardians. They placed the box and the guardians in the first garden, home of Astarte and of the world's most beautiful power, Source. For time immemorial, the guardians stood by the God Box, no longer human in body or in mind, but duty personified.
Very nice. And what is this crap? Party animal? What the? Did anything got opened? Forbidden zone, right? What the hell is party animal? Where did the guy run? I want more portals. And I should actually talk with my party.
So that is who we were. Demigod guardians of the God Box. I reckon you...
Cautious? No, 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 no. Bold, bold, bold. Damn, you should really see the effect of the answer.
So that is who... As do...
Level? What? What level? Ah, I can choose here. I don't care about air. I may want earth or I may want fire. And I don't know. Let's start with earth. Because I have higher skill in earth. Of story time. Mortar and pestle, give me. That I'm doing any crafting at all, right? Blah blah blah. Heal me. Too much hit points. Too many hit points. Actually, with little more extra stats, and hit points on gear. I wouldn't mind going for the glass cannon. Now that I have a proper weapon, it's one more attack per round. Well, let's continue. Oh yeah, we get this one as well. So, blessed air, don't care. Deadly spores, level 12. Launch multiple poison spores that each deal damage to anything 3 meters from impact. Yeah, this is like the other rain spells, I imagine. Which is very strong, give me. Earthquake is a master 15, but sounds boring. Fortify, I know. Tectonic spray. It's a cone. Cone sucks. Poison dart for my second mage. Summon earth elemental. I don't think these elementals are worth it. Poison slug. That's another thing. But I would need 5 points in Geomancer to be able to learn both of these spells, and I don't really care. So, Destroy Summon. I would really like to know if that works on everything enemies are summoning, because there are some creatures which are really, really deadly. So, let me try it. Oath of Desecration for the other mage. Decaying Touch, I don't really care. Lower all of the target's powers and resistances against willpower. You lower bodybuilding and willpower. And all resistances by 50%. I want that, and it's so cheap. Oh my god, why is it so cheap? Death Punch. Level 15, don't care. Invulnerability, boring. Resurrect, boring. Mute, I already have, and it's an adept. Malediction Novice. Cursed Weakened. Cursed is not worth it, and Weakened is great, but is against bodybuilding roll. And it costs 4 action points, so I don't really care. And some blanks. Okay, I will buy these 3 books, 5 books. And I will give you everything I have. I will maybe keep a shield instead for a while. This can go. These special items can go. I have some other one-handed items in other inventories which I wanted to sell, but did not sell all this trash. He should have enough money for that, right? Yeah. Okay. So she will need a lot of points. Darts for you. Spores for you. I have so many spells. Headwise is a good one. For doing it's blinding, this is what's good about it. You have a good chance to blind. So you still have one book that you don't want, which is the Oath. So you want to learn the Oath. You want to learn Headwise if you can. And the magical poison. So what you don't want is Ice Shard. Ice Shard sucks, why did I even buy it? What you also don't really care about is this skill, because you have no stuff. But you want the buff. This is from a staff. Okay, he can buff now. Something he doesn't want to do all the time. Now let's leave it like this. And how's your skill? Witchcraft 4, so I can use... No, not Witchcraft. Geomancer. So I can use the poison spray, right? The deadly spores. Oh!